and hit that hot button.
Now, the stunning new O.J. Simpson documentary. It is almost exactly 12 years ago that O.J. Simpson was acquitted for those double murders. Tonight, for the first time, he takes us back to the scene of the crime.
I was trying to grieve, and it's hard to grieve about a person that you're upset with.
O.J. Simpson on the record and almost unsympathetic. He even seems to blame Nicole for her gruesome fate.
You know, at the time that, you know, you had been warning him over and over and over, and her friends had been calling me saying, you got to do something, that, you know, she's hanging around with this group of people, and then this happens.
The grisly murders took place at Nicole's Bundy Drive condo in Brentwood. Seen today, it bears no sign of the bloodbath that occurred there 13 years ago when Nicole and Ronald Goldman met their fate as the Simpson children slept inside.
It talked about two people that were butchered, two people that were murdered.
Documentary filmmaker Jay Gyra took Simpson back to the scene of the crime during the making of O.J. The Saga Continues. It marked one of the few times the former gridiron great had come back to the Los Angeles area since he was acquitted in 1995.
It was almost like, I told you so. It's almost like you want to say, I told you so, knowing you'll never have that opportunity again.
He seemed that he was concerned about her behavior. And he said that people actually come to him and say, listen, this is what she's doing. You need to say something to her. You need to do something about this. And he never did.
The director interviewed Simpson countless times during a four-month span about a year and a half ago. He spoke with O.J. this morning, who's now back at his Miami home, about the new charges he's facing in Las Vegas. And while the documentary is not yet finished, it reflects a man still grappling with the loss of his wife.
What I found is that he's still holding on. He's still sentimental about her. I was surprised because, I mean, he talks about Nicole all the time. I think he still has pictures in the house of Nicole. I think he does love her and does miss her.
We have only scratched the surface of this revealing footage. There is much more coming up on The Insider, and Lara Spencer is here with that exclusive. Lara?
Mark, only The Insider can show you O.J. outside the Rockingham estate he shared with Nicole. What he admits about depression and the 9 months he spent in solitary confinement. That's all coming up on The Insider in 9 minutes.
And there are more compelling moments from this documentary tomorrow.
O.J. Simpson, what you haven't seen from our exclusive.
My kids loved it.
Why O.J. brought his kids back to the condo decorated by Nicole.
It was Nicole style, so it felt like home.
Tomorrow.